Hi everyone. This is just a quick announcement to let you know about our second Maths for Humans course that follows on from the Maths for Humans Linear and Quadratic Relations course that I told you about a little while ago. So this second course is called Maths for Humans Inverse Relations and Power Laws. And it's also a Future Learn course. So it's hosted on the Future Learn platform. The course is going to start on August 22nd, so that's a few months away, and it has the same format as this course. It runs for 4 weeks and roughly 3 hours of work per week intended. So it's a free online course. There will be lots of people involved. It's basically high school level mathematics, and it follows on and builds on the sort of linear and quadratic mathematics that we developed in this first course, but moves on to some more elaborate and more perhaps interesting applications of mathematics from high school. So here are the topics week by week. In the first week, we learn about hyperbolas and inverse relations. In the second week, we look at Zipf's law and Mobius transformations, and then cubics, polynomials, and power laws, and then lots of applications to biological issues. Allometry, why big animals live longer, and some more additional topics. So quite an interesting range of things, including, for example, this law here, which is very interesting, which you may have heard of. It's called Benford's law, and it's a curious phenomena that's been observed about the digits 1 through 9 that appear as first digits of numbers in random data. So if you look on the internet and every time you see a number, you circle it, and then you make a list of how many times these various digits appear as the first of those digits, then you find that you don't get a uniform distribution. It's actually quite lopsided. You know, one appears much more frequently than does the nine. There's a kind of a regular progression down, which is intimately connected with, well, the logarithm function and sort of reciprocal or inverse relations. So if you're interested in this kind of mathematics, it is only high school level mathematics, but it's sort of on the application side of that, and I think it might interest a lot of you. So please join us. That's Maths for Humans, Inverse Relations and Power Laws, starting in August 22nd. So you just go to Future Learn, go to their courses, the Math, Science, and Technology courses, and then you'll find this course and you can enroll, and it's all free. See you then.